What was she dancing, Aiden?
He can't dance.
Backwards, upside down. So there she is, dancing with the, dancing backwards, upside down, dancing with the pig, and they're doing a jig. On the way, she met a dog, a silly dog. They played leapfrog, ribbit, ribbit, ooh. So we got Silly Sally walking to town. She's walking, going downtown, but she's walking how? Backwards.
Upside down.
That's right. And so they're playing
leapfrog.
And of course, with the sheep, they all fell
asleep.
Okay. Now, how did Silly Sally get to town? Sleeping backwards, upside down. Along the way came Natty Buttercup, walking forwards, right side up. He's doing it the right way. And then he met this group of crazy folks, and are they? What are they? They're
upside down.
They're crazy, wacky, upside down. Right side up, upside down. Uh-oh. Let's just take it one page at a time. He tickled the pig who danced a
jig.
He tickled the dog who played
leapfrog.
He tickled the sheep
who fell
asleep.
He tickled Sally who woke right up, and she tickled Ned Buttercup. And he's what? Now he's upside down. And off they went. Off they went to town. And they all were walking backwards. How?
Upside down.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give yourself a round of applause. Mr. Aiden, good job. Well, one thing we know about Silly Sally. Let me see what you're doing. Hey,